Hello, everybody. Today, just, I didn't really want to play Gang Beasts, so I thought, let's play some Orcs Must Die, and do an endless round on the baths. We can talk, it'll be nice and fun. I'm currently listening to music, so. Oh, what's this? So if I start singing something, cover your ears. I can't sing. But okay, we're gonna use Cygnus. Oh, what a song. The baths set up. This is all the necessities for this map. I don't know what he's doing there. That should be another shield guardian. So yes, we're gonna start the game. Readjust my headphones. Don't know why, they kind of hurt today. Orcs must die unchained. Okay, sorry, I just saw something on the microphone cord is a little cover thing fell off, but it's not gonna matter.
You may
The
find
baths.
yourselves
Okay,
in
let's see.
awe of me. Do not
Let's
stop
place our
fighting, Cortex.
guardians first. Oh, lag. Gotta put one of these bad boys right there. And just put some of these first. Just get more money. Should be good.
The enemy
Boom.
has opened a minion portal.
Oh no, they opened a minion portal. Wait, what's that? There's a health bar that I can clearly see there.
Broken
Ben.
through a gate.
Okay, well, since I already have a ton of money, put that there. Probably, oh. Been a lot of changes to the game. Okay, gotta make sure nobody gets to this rift here. Come on! This is a pretty fun game. It's free. It's nothing to. I did not mean to do that. I just messed up. I tried to put one of those flame things, but I accidentally chose. One of the like upgrades for a character. That is unfortunate. So let's get a lot of these bad boys here. This will take care of a lot of the really, really bad enemies. I'd take care of the wolves. Ouch! Get off of me, meanie. Oh dang, that's not the right ballista.
Good to be trapping again.
Well, too bad. It'll damage some of these enemies. Boom. 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 Most I've ever made it on waves is wave 25, which is 5 stars. I'm not expecting to get that far this time. This is kind of just like, you know, I need to play a game. And, you know, I didn't really want to do anything else. It's kind of like, you know, one of those perfect just games that you don't really have to do anything on. You can just kind of like, you don't have to do a lot. You can get out of there. Boom. Sell it. Sell that. Boom, 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 boom. That should take care of actually like every single bad enemy that there is. So we're gonna finish our wall. Boom. Aye. Boof. Okay, let's do this. Woohoo! You know, let's get some more money out of this. My guardians will take care of these fools. Okay. Boom. Boom. Okay, seeing a, like, starting a topic of some sort. This is probably really boring. If any of you guys have any interest in whether at all Tornado Chasers, this is a fantastic show. Reed Simmer, it only made it 2 seasons, though, because of production costs. Because he has armored cars. So, increases the duration of that one. And, yeah, that is a fantastic show. I know a lot of people who, even though they don't care about weather, loved that show. I mean, it's so good. It's probably the most entertaining show I've ever seen. Mostly because I'm a total weather nerd. But, you know, I don't care. Let's start. Yeah, having fun. Oh wow. You can die. Oh wow, that's a pretty big combo. Not combo, and I got big storm, and I got big storm. Wait, what's that? Barricades are under attack? Gotta be kidding me. Losers! Yeah, that's the only reason I've lost so many times on this map. It's because of the barricade bombers. Those guys are, like, super jerks. I don't even know why they came around to this one. This is an important barricade. Catch on fire! Okay, let's put that there, and that there, and we'll get the rest of the money as soon as the round starts. Or not. I might have just made a colossal mistake. Give me money. Boom. Have fun. Okay. Put some fire right there, weaken him up a bit. Boom. Yeah, yes. Oh, wow. Get destroyed, fool. Die, 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 die. Put it's like 5 over here, I believe. And then I'll shoot over here. And boom. Woohoo! Pulling right through one of the boom barrel rollers. Those are pretty neat. Well, I still have one more wall to make. Keep forgetting. The boss should be here.
Summon the boss minion.
Yeah. There we go. That guy's gonna die like instantaneously.
The boss minion has been taken.
Very good. No, but okay, these guys are the worst. They're like freaking tanks. These and trolls are the worst enemies, and trolls come a lot in the later rounds. And Kerbal ammo. Sunlight Mountain Man.
Trapping again.
Put that there. And then I do not have enough money for that one. No breeder should die like instantly. Okay, so we're doing well. Our setup is basically there. We just gotta put a few more things on the walls and stuff. And then I gotta put a bunch of ceiling ballistas up there. Increases damage to bosses. I like that. Yeah. There we go. Chaotic Kibold. That guy should die pretty fast too. Yeah, we can stop it. Chaotic Kibold. Nobody likes you. Yeah, yes. You get another one. This will be the last one. The losers can eat it. Please die. Not welcome. Yes. Get destroyed. Come on, die. We'll try to make these go by pretty fast. But this might be an incredibly long video. Okay, guys? Probably be like an hour. I started like what, 10 minutes ago? Yeah, about 3, I believe.
Unstable rift is opening. Quick,
the unstable rift should be killed. Yeah, it is. Okay, now let's put what, like, I don't even know. Give me money. Money. Yeah, it's making it too far. Too far. You know what might not be a bad idea? Putting something like this and that. And then let me take my money.
My neck, my everything.
I'm probably gonna die. I don't really care. I guess I died. Okie dokie, that's fine. I think I just hit the microphone, sorry about that. There we go. Captain Fantastic here should die like that, yep. But yes, this is gonna be good, because while they're slowing down in here, that will catch them on fire, and they'll be on a continuous stream of doom.
The boss minion has entered the battlefield.
Okay, now this level is, or this wave is a big problem.
Stop that. Boss minion defeated.
Because when you break the when you or when you destroy these guys, like little explosion dudes come out, and those guys are very bad because they destroy barricades, so you cannot let them get too close. I think I can do like one more right there. We'll see. And we need to finish those first. Go die. And they're dying in there. Let's see. Yeah, those can reach them. That's nice. Then we'll sell that in a minute. And then replace it with one of those boom barrel rollers. And that'll do some more damage. Because we're getting plenty of money each round now. Okay, wow, that was a pretty good chain. 5, 5, 6, 6. There we go, we're okay on those. Die. Okay. Go die. Boom. Boom. Heh, literally, get it? Boom, barrel rollers, boom. Heh heh. Aren't I amazing? Okay. Now, there's no boss, only 15. But there's, like, around wave 13, 14, and 15, there's a ton of fire dudes. You know, those guys that I was talking about that are, like, really bad. So that's kind of a problem. We need to push up and unchain on those fools. because I still don't, I don't have everything I need for this map. I need to upgrade the Great Wall Barricades to level 7 and get another perk before I can, like, have a complete loadout.
Look at it. It is so tiny and adorable.
Okay, there we go. I love to have sentry guns in this game. That'll be pretty neat. Okay, let's push up. So I'm pretty sure fire dudes are gonna come, and that's not gonna be good. Okay, it looks like they might come next round. Maybe? No. He dead. Okay, there we go. Very good, very good. Okay, let's see. Let's put that there.
Good spot for this.
Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. That is unfortunate. Now these guys should... Okay, well, cool, I'll take it. I don't like fire dudes anyway, so I'm fine with that. You can die, guys. I don't like you. Okay. Get back. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. No. Okay, yeah. And I'm dead. Oh, no. This did fine. We are good. Boom, sell that. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom. Ugh, okay. So this is long now. I'm guessing it's been about 30 minutes now. I don't know. I'm not really keeping track of time. Oh, snap. These guys, are you kidding me? Yes, damage him! Boom. Catch fire. Woohoo! Oh, dang it, that's not good. Come on, let's go. Now let's get... And... Don't have enough money for that. We're good. Thought there were some of those fire losers, but there's not. Okay. Let's get these there. No, there. Boom. I could put more. Well, more of those. What are they called? What are they called? Ballistas. Yeah. So, okay, one of these webs again has more of these little lightning dudes. Or, no, not lightning dudes. The lava guys that destroy barricades. So those aren't that good. Those are actually pretty bad, but... again, these guys are like tanks. They get super far and super defensive, so no matter what, really. Can I put... I'll put out one of those. Then boom. Then boom. 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 Okay, see that? These earth guys? I'm telling you, they're the absolute worst. Wave has lava dudes? I don't know. I haven't played this in a while. There's some barricade bombers over there. Please die. Please die. There we go. Oh snap, no, those are just fire dudes. Come on, kill him. Kill him with fire. Oh wow, Bouncer Bear was finally killed. That took forever. Okay. I need to get...
an unstable rift is opening. Destroy it.
It's wave 18. And if I get to wave 25, I'm just gonna end the video there. And in the next video, I'll probably tell you what I got to, but I highly doubt there's anybody actually watching to this point, since this video is going to be very long, but, you know, I don't care, I'm still making it. As you can tell, Cygnus is pretty good on this map because of his like Rift Lord powers, where he's next to a Rift, he's very strong. So that's kind of amazing because at this point you can just hit them and they won't do anything to you. You just have to go all the way around to you. So in two waves, there's going to be the barricade destroying boss. But I'm not worried about him. At all. I'm not worried about him at all. And I'm worried about his trolls, though. The trolls are the really bad part about him. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's right here. Wow, that actually did nothing. Okay, that's not good. Those trolls.
Hero, your health is critical.
That replace in time. No, get die. Get die. Ouch! Give me an image. That was slightly damaged. So I'm glad that I replaced it. Okay, let's go. Come on, destroy those fools! Almost left 25 feet, just hold on. There's 22. Almost there. Three more waves. Three more waves, guys. Man, we're going so slow. And yeah, you guys can definitely tell why I'm listening to this thing. Do 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 do. Unending wave. Excuse me. Die or die. Next wave could start any time. There it is. I'm pretty sure one of these late waves has fire guys. They trolled me about being fire guys. Yeah. Alright, well, I hear the fear trolls. You have to hit him like directly in the back, or else he's never gonna hit him. Come on. Today, I'm not even sick. Probably just had a bad allergic reaction or something. Allergies, am I right? Oh snap. They started to bomb me. Okay, now it looks like they're just one of those special guys. Big game coming most of this looking out. Almost wave 25, we gotta make it to wave 26. What's that? Stop it! Come on. No! Dang. What? Very damaged, but we just got 5 stars, everybody. So I think I'm gonna end the video here. That does nothing.